Hello everyone! Today I'm sharing with you a trio of summer party invitations. The three cards follow the same design, but with different colors and characters. I hope you like them. As always, I used a whole bunch of sets to create my little scenes. I first started by cutting circles out of Bristol cardstock, and these are the different distress inks I used. Sponge sugar and picked raspberry, squeezed lemonade and mustard seed, and tumble glass and salty ocean. I begin with the lightest color that I applied all over the circle. Then I used a stencil and the darkest color to create rays. And I also added drops of the same color. Now to the coloring part. I stamped a lot of images on Nina Solar White cardstock using my new favorite ink, Potting Soil by Ranger. And of course, I colored them using my alcohol markers. When the coloring was done, I cut the images using the coordinating dies and I started to assemble the cards. I started by attaching the circle on a cream card base using foam tape. Next, I stuck a heel border down using foam adhesive squares. It was cut out of craft cardstock and my sentiment was heat embossed on it. The palm trees were attached using foam adhesive squares and the thread using liquid glue. And then I adhered the rest of the images using liquid glue, foam squares or glue dots. I stamped sunglasses on the sun and used a black gel pen to make them stand out. And I also added 3 speech bubbles on each card, one saying you're invited and 2 smaller ones saying yay. And now some final touches. I used a white gel pen to add highlights on the sunglasses. And I applied white nouveau drops in the center of the flowers. Here's a closer look at the finished cards. Tell me in the comments which one is your favorite. And a quick teaser about next week. I will share my first holiday card of the year and it will include a magic picture changer element. So I hope to see you there. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time. Bye!